these words. Read them out loud. If you're like so many of my students, there's a really good chance that you're pronouncing them wrong. In all of these words, and so many others, the T-U becomes a ch sound. Let me show you. T-U-R-E. For example, culture, future, nature, picture. Actually, you can apply this to virtually every word containing T-U-A-L, like intellectual, eventual, eventually. And wait, there's more. T-U-A-T. Here's the situation. I'm just infatuated with punctuation. Hope it helped. Bye.